Hopefully you are receiving this broadcast now. Yeah, I had a little problem with YouTube. It actually failed partway through the last broadcast. So I'm going to save them as two separate parts and hopefully stitch them back together again. Let me just tab out of this and see if the broadcast has started. Yep, it looks like it started again. I don't know how long it's going to keep going for. But yeah, I'm back with you now. Okay. Right, let's go and have a look. I've just placed down the multi-purpose room. Oh my god, I've got a long corridor here. Oh my gosh, look at this. Wow. This is huge. Stairs and everything. Well, this is good. This is looking good. Now, the problem is I've got this little glitch where things aren't showing in my hand properly. So what I think I'm going to do, just very quickly, is quit to the main menu. Whoops, no. Let's save. And then quit to the main menu. And then load back up, because otherwise the this is going to be... This is going to be strange, having the tools in the hand wrong. So hang in there, YouTube.
Hi.
Whoa! Yay!
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Okay, we've got the beginnings of a nice looking base here. I can actually remove some of these, maybe. Right, what we've got in this locker? Still got lots of titanium. We've got some glass. We've got some more glass there. And some quartz. Gold. Magnetite. Okay. I'm going to put that purple artifact in there. That's, there's apparently another part to the, another artifact on the island. And I only caught one part. My food and water's really low again. I think I'm going to cook some more food. I think the fabricator is around here. Yeah. Let's cook some more food. Let's make garfish. And we'll eat that. It's gone up to 91. I don't think we need to eat a boomerang yet. Although we could do with some water. Okay. Good. Okay, so let's have a look, see what this looks like from the from above. Oh, as Sergei's in the chat. Hi, Sergei. Sorry about that last recording. It seemed to fail on me, and it just quit. But I've restarted. Hopefully, this will last a bit longer. So, I believe I need to go back to the floating islands and do some more scanning. That's probably the best thing for me to do next, I think. I just want to take a screenshot of this. Yeah, let's head this way a little bit, give myself a little bit of room to get this shot in. Look at that base! What a strange shape! Cool. It's expanding. I've got all this unnecessary tubing. I want to make sure that the this is in the right spot, and I think what I might do is remove these.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I've got my fabricator and I've got my locker. Yeah, I've got my locker there. I think I might make a locker in this habitat. Maybe put it here on the wall. Can I I make a locker with this tool? Storage. Fabricator, communications relay, wall locker. Ooh, that's huge. That's going to need to go on a much bigger wall, isn't it? That might even need to go in here. Oh, actually, that just stands against the wall. Okay. I don't want it to obstruct anywhere that I might want to expand out of, so maybe put it here. Okay. Wow, loads more storage. Yeah, that's good. I think I'm going to move everything out of this. Every time I use this, it's bugged again. Okay, let's move all this stuff across. Back for that. We haven't used that since. And we'll put it all in this locker. What a shame it's bugged again. Gold, magnesium, titanium, copper, magnetite. Copper ore, glass. Probably want that on me. Coral. Yeah, let's put all that in there. And I think I'm going to put that in there for now. Still plenty of space now. Drink some more water. And I haven't cooked that yet. I can cook that shortly. Yeah, I don't think I need anything else yet. I think what I'm going to do, I'm actually going to deconstruct this one. There we go. So I actually got the materials back. Yes. Okay, that's good. Let's go and put the... let's go and put this in this locker. There we go. They're out of the way now anyway. We've got some quartz. So we can make some more glass. Yeah, I'll just leave that. I'll leave all that in there. Ah, that she-devil is in the chat. How are you, Heather? I'm very new to this game. Still have a lot to learn. You and me both. Oh my god. It doesn't help you, does it? It doesn't help you at all. I've got a locker anyway, and I've got this lovely room now. I did make a bit of a mess of my planning. I've made a very long corridor instead of making a nicely look at this. But that's looking good. But I think I'm going to deconstruct some of these and move things around, I think. Where I built wasn't really very good. In fact, I think I'm going to deconstruct this. And I'm probably going to deconstruct that. Yeah, and I think what I'm going to build there is a hatch. Oh, what do I need? Titanium, glass, and titanium. Maybe I've run out of power. I think I might have messed up there. That she-devil saying, I haven't started building anything yet. No, I'm not doing very well with it, really. I need glass. Yeah, I think that's what I've done wrong. Let's go back to the life pod. I can never find crash fish powder to make a repair tool. Yeah, it was tricky. I spent some time trying to find one. I found one quite early on by accident and I didn't know what it was. And it scared me and I just... I ran away and apparently I found one of their eggs, but no powder. Exactly what you've just said. You don't always get the powder. So I had the same issue. Oh, I've got glass. I've got quartz and glass in here. Just moving everything down into the lower base. I find them often, but they don't always drop the powder. Right. Okay. Just moving everything down there because I'm fed up of having to keep coming back in here. I just made a knife. How exciting. I broke my knife the other day. Right, I need to make this hatch so I can get into this base. Why won't it let me... Glass and titanium. Surely I've got that stuff on me. Two titanium. I need to make the glass first. Right, okay. Let me go inside here. I've got the little fabricator in here. This was all a bit of a mistake. Damn it. I've got to go back. Back upstairs. Fabricator. Yeah, it is really pretty, isn't it? I agree. Very pretty. Glass, come on. Am I missing the glass? Titanium. Glass! I need two quartz. What have I bought with me then? I've bought enameled glass and magnetite. I need to go and get some quartz. Right, let's go and get some quartz. There's quartz everywhere and then you can never find it when you need it. Yeah, it's really pretty, isn't it? But it's not very... it doesn't help you very much. Wow, it's gone really dark. I think I've run out of power. Ah, there's some quartz. Let's go get quartz. Yeah, this is a game my brother bought for me because he's played it and he wanted to see me stream it. And I'm not sure it's something I would have picked myself. I don't like open water, particularly in real life. And I can't help myself but get a bit panicky. Come on. Yeah, I made a bit of a mistake. I should have... Yay! Now, the thing is, if I use this tool and I need to make a hatch... I've got the ingredients now. It's saying I only needed one glass. Oh, that's lovely. One of my subscribers bought it for me. Oh, that's awesome. That's very generous of him. How lovely. I was talking to Alice Wonders earlier in my subsistence stream and she was telling me about Don't Starve, which I've never played. But I like the look of that. I think that looks fab. Right, let's get... Oh, what have I done here? There we go, get in this locker. I want to put this stuff away. Gold, magnesium, some more copper. Got plenty of goods. Store these huge things out the way. I need to cook some more food. I need to make a fabricator in this module, I think. So... Oh, she was saying I watched her play that a little. It's a cute game. I've got oxygen not included. Oh, I love that game. So when I found out, when she said it was the same people, yeah, I had to get it. I needed to get that. wiring kit, computer chip, and titanium. I can make a desk and a chair. And how practical those things are. Quartz, two more quartz, and I can make another solar panel, which I think I might need. Yeah, I'm going to try that a bit later on in the week, I think. I might play it a bit on my own first. Now, if I deconstruct this, is it going to give me all the items back over there? Yes. Okay.
Warning, emergency power only.
And then I'm going to put that on here, I think. Okay. That's good. Now, what have I got in here that I can deconstruct?
Welcome, the power restored. All primary systems online.
I can deconstruct that too. So I can actually put that now in the other place. I'm going to deconstruct this one. I'm going to deconstruct the one I'm in too. I'm going to just get rid of all of this because it was all a bit of a mistake. Just make sure I've got enough room in my inventory for everything. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Yeah, I wasn't too pleased with the with what I managed to achieve here, so I thought I'd deconstruct it. Make a bit of a better layout. That's looking much better. So let's go in here. Oh, yes, that's much better. Yeah, I'm much happier with that. That's much easier. So I'm going to put the fabricator on the wall in here as well. I think I'm going to leave that wall for storage, and this one I'll put the fabricator on. Yeah, I think here will be good. So that makes a little bit more sense now. Medical kits, communications array. You know what? I'm going to make another locker. Put that over here next to this one. And then I've got plenty of space then. And we can actually go out and I'll put all my titanium in there. Got some enameled glass. That's much better. That's much better now. I can actually go out and collect some stuff. So I'm going to make some food very quickly. Yes. I feel like I've made some progress. But I'm going to go and do some fishing just to finish off the episode. Dachshidavos is saying, can I call you Heather? Is that okay? If you don't mind. You let me know. I won't until you let me know. Can you start building right away? If you have the resources, do you have to complete some quests first? I'm clueless, really. I was in the same boat. Sergey, who's watching as well. Oh, thank you. If you don't mind, I mean, tell me honestly if you do, if you'd rather not, but if you don't mind. There was a guy watching from, where was he from? Belarus, I think it was. And he didn't speak English. He was using Google Translate and trying to help me. It was amazing. It was so good. I mean, I played for about an hour and maybe an hour and a half. And he was there trying to help me, point me in the right direction. And it was just brilliant. It was such a good experience. So the community seemed to really love this game too. They're very supportive. And they really want you to do well, which is lovely. Yeah, but he was sort of pointing me in the direction of, you know, I hadn't found one of the corals that you need to do something with first, and Yeah, I was really struggling. I had no clue really what to do. I can't remember what the first thing I did was. Now I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I'll have a think. I can't remember. Oh, there's a fishy. Let's grab some fish. I'm going to have to eat something soon. So. Yeah, it was lovely. It was doing his best and translating the what he was trying to say to me. And he stuck with me all the way through the gameplay, even though I was just stumbling around, not honestly knowing what I was doing. Hey, got some fish. Are you doing the hand fishing like this? I always think I'm driving people nuts spinning the mouse around, you know? Come on. Gotta keep an eye on my oxygen. No. Ooh. Now, there's my place. Yeah, I think the thing that I was stuck on for the longest time, like we've talked about, was trying to find the crash fish. I really struggled trying to find one of those. And then somebody gave me some great advice, saying that what I do is I tend to find stuff and then go and see what I can make with it, instead of seeing what I need and trying to go and find the stuff. Which I thought was actually, it's a really simple idea, but yeah, it was exactly what I was doing. So really, just have a look on the in the fabricator, what you think you need to build, and then go and try and find the ingredients. From what I can tell, some of the those sandstone little chunks that you break give you quite a few materials early on. And then some of those chunks at a deeper level give you different ingredients, which I didn't realise. I've got no water, I need to go and make some water. Yeah, so the deeper that you go, you get different ingredients in those little chunks. Oh, yeah, okay, you didn't make my mistake then. Yeah, I do see what I need first, but I don't know where to find the resources. Spend a lot of time swimming aimlessly. It's a good job it's such a pretty game. I think we've both done a lot of that by the sounds of it. Yeah, I did what I normally do in most games. Collect as much stuff as I can, and then, you know, see what I can make with it. You know, that's the way I always play the game. Yeah, that was a good tip for me. I thought that was quite useful. Right, I need boomerang fish. Or maybe some of that coral. And I don't have a knife at the minute, so let's try. And not get eaten by a stalker. And grab some of these things to make some rubber. I think I need creep vine. Can I grab anything there? No, it's this stuff, isn't it? I'm gonna get eaten in a second. Yeah, he's gonna be after me very shortly. Come on. There we go. Let's go back to the base. I don't know where he is, the stalker. Oh, let's grab these while we're here as well. Now I've got all that storage, I can afford to do my favourite thing of just grabbing stuff, putting it away in a cupboard. This would be a nice game multiplayer, wouldn't it, I think? Oh, look at all this! Yeah, I can make oil with this. Nice. Let's put this away, this quartz. Table coral sample. Common coral sample. That might be what I needed for, yeah, to make bleach. Let's make some bleach. Make some water. Bleach! Do you know if there are plans to make this a multiplayer at all? I don't know, but I think there's a lot of demand for it. there's definitely a lot of people on the forums asking about that. Let's make some silicone rubber. Unpowered? Oh, is it because it's the end of the day? The sun's gone in, maybe. I need to go back up to the my life pod to make the rest of this, I think. Lubricant, table coral sample, silicone rubber. Yeah, that's... did I put anything in this locker? I can't remember. It's a problem with having so much stuff now. Let's go back upstairs. Yeah, I don't go on forums really, I probably should. I'll have a look actually. I go on there quite often just to see, you know, what's going on, but I don't often... the main one I read is the subsistence forum. It's a nice group of people in there, isn't it? But yeah, I should have a look, look at this game in there and see. Let's make some water, because I'm going to be struggling otherwise. I've got any food to cook? No food. I want to make a knife. Titanium, and I've left it down. Damn. I knew I needed rubber for something. Yeah, I don't think I've got any up here. Just these bars. I'm going to move all this stuff downstairs now as well. Look at all these plants. Have you been to the islands yet? The floating islands? Got an event starting on Steam, it's telling me, it's popping up to tell me. Yeah, the floating islands, it's amazing. I was climbing up these really high cliffs. This is much better, I'm not so embarrassed with this base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, I've got no power, 1 of 50. No, I've only played 3 days, haven't gone hardly anywhere. I'd recommend, if you swim... Where did I go? If I go back up to the surface, let me show you the direction I swam in, and then, you know, you might want to head that way. It's quite a long swim, but it was pretty interesting to go out on land. Okay, so look at the back of the ship. And then, you know this, actually let me stand on top of this life pod because you can see it much easier from the top. You get up there. Okay, when you're looking out this way from the life pod, there's like a little bit of coral that sticks up in the distance. And then you've got the ship there. If you head sort of this way, maybe a little bit more that way, you eventually come to these islands. They're just in the middle of nowhere and they're floating. And they're it's really interesting to explore, and that's where you scan all these extra pods, the modules and stuff. So that was a really good tip. Oh! Do I need to eat? I always forget. I'm going to drink some water because that's the thing I'm lowest on. There we go, that's good. So the red coral is what I need. I need to go and make a knife when the sun comes up. Let's go and see how dark it is down here. Can I still do any fishing? What I'm looking for is those bladderfish. Oh, there's a manatee thing. This is looking okay now. I'm not so embarrassed now. I'm going to have to move, make this a little bit wider, but I think for now I'm going to leave it as it is. It is great though, these lights in the night. Whoa. Come back, Peeper. I'm doing very well with my catching my fish. Ah, oh, there's one. Have you made the extra oxygen tank yet? By the way. Let's grab some more quartz. Never have too much quartz, I'm sure. Am might even grab a few of these mushrooms, because I picked loads of them up because it was the first thing I saw, and I've never picked any up since. You're trapped, Gary Fish.
30 Uh-oh. Seconds.
Wasn't keeping an eye on my oxygen. Quickly! Oh my gosh. Oh, what's this doing?
Hello? Oxygen.
Oh yeah. Good, yeah. That took me a while to work that out. I was wondering why it was just so difficult to actually get anything done. And then I realised there was extra oxygen. These are all the mushrooms I dropped before. They've just disappeared. They're strong. Right. I need to make a knife. So, in tools, silicone, rubber, and titanium. Titanium is in the other locker, I think. Yep. Let's grab a few of those. Yay! Survival. Finally, let's make some more water. So we've got some on us, and we'll make some food. Let's have a Gary Fish. Unpowered, again. My gosh. At least we've got the knife. That's good. Let's put some of this stuff in the storage lockers. So we've got titanium and enameled glass in here. Let's just dump all this in there. And we'll put the mushrooms in there and we'll put the coral. We've got a Gary Fish on us, which I haven't cooked yet, but we've got water as well. And in here we've got the big stuff and then some, yeah, bits and pieces. So that's pretty good. Wondering what to do next. Might go and just grab a few more goodies. What do we think we need? Probably do with some more. Probably do with some more silicon rubber, I'd imagine. And some more coral. In fact, let's assign this to number one. Yeah, okay, that's good. So we're gonna get attacked, aren't we, very shortly, I'd imagine. Well, I don't know where these stalkers are. They're normally all over the place. Oh, what's that? Leader? Oh, that doesn't look very pleasant, does it? Grab some of this this creep vine. Yeah, there he is, stalker. Oh, good. We can make some more oil. Can't believe how quickly I'm getting through this water. Let's see if we can find another couple of bladderfish before we end the episode. Didn't realise we've been going for about 45 minutes. I didn't even notice these outcrops of rock when I first started playing the game. Once you know they're everywhere. So what happens when you die? You don't lose everything, do you? No, I don't think so. I don't think I've died. I think I've died once. I think I ran out of oxygen. There's a stalker tooth, I think. Yeah, I could make some enameled glass with that. We need bladderfish. Where are the bladderfish? Oh, sound went funny then for a second. There's a bladderfish. Oh my god. Right, got you. And I need some of this, I think it's this, red table coral. For the bleach, I think. I can't remember. Don't think I'd got any, so... Oh, come back. Come back, don't fall down the hole. My mouse is falling off the desk. I guess you start at your last save. Yeah, maybe. I'd imagine this is the bleach, isn't it? Because it's giving off this stuff, toxic stuff. Cool. Actually, let's go and see if that is indeed the bleach, because otherwise I'm going to have to find some other stuff. I wish they would make things stack better. Yeah. Yeah, I've got a cupboard full of stuff already and I really haven't been trying to find things. I lost a load of stuff as well. I put one of those storage lockers, you can see just there, and the next time I came to use it, it had all vanished. Which I probably should have reported in the forums as a bug, but I'm sure they know about it. Yeah, give us a bigger inventory, that'd be good. Bleach. Salt deposit. Common coral sample. Right, what have I got on me then? Table coral. That's used for something, but I can't remember what. Let's put some of this away. Oh! That was weird. Let's put this away. I'll grab this out. And we'll put that in there. And we'll open this locker. Whoops, that locker. Oh, everything's full. I need to make more lockers. Wow. Where's all my titanium? Pretty sure I had loads of it. But I used it all. I thought I had no titanium. I think I've used it all, you know. Okay. Let's make some oil out of this, there, and we'll make some silicon rubber as well. Oh, I only got enough for that one. Okay, no problem. Make some filtered water at least. Let's make some food too. Fairy fish. They're so cute, these fish. I think that'll do for now. So I'm going to eat some cooked gary fish. We've got some water. They actually take your water level down. I'll take that filtered water. Right, okay, so we've done all this building. That's a nice room. I think I could probably make use of a little bit more space. I don't know what I need it for yet, so... Yeah, I'm gonna head this way, I think. Everywhere. I'm going to grab some more of these things because that stalker's going to be after me in a second. Because I want to make some more silicon rubber. Oh, he's close, come on. For a little bit more titanium. I can't believe I've used all that titanium. Is this the stuff we need for... I think Oh my gosh. He bears a grudge. Wow. Let's use one of my first aid kits. Hopefully he doesn't bite you from underneath. Yeah, he wasn't happy, was he? Where's my... Oh my god, look at him there. Oh, come back. I'm going to stab you. Wow. Yeah, he wasn't happy at all. I didn't think they chased you up to the surface, I'm sure. Yeah, there's that little coral out. Right, I'm going to grab another first aid kit because we've used one. Now, what have we got in here? Any titanium? No, but we've got all this seed cluster. Does it go off, I wonder? Doesn't look like it does. Good, and we've got one titanium. We've got a couple of food. I need to cook those, don't I? Got my emails coming up. Stalker Tooth. What do I need to do now then? Fabricator. Let's make some silicon. How many do I need? I need two. So let me grab some of those back out actually. I only need one of those. There we go. Let's make a bit of silicon rubber to take back down with us. Hi Selena, how are you? I'm just about to finish actually. I've been going for about 55 minutes on this one, I'm sorry. Oh, and Heather's just saying, be right back. Yeah, I thought I'd give this a little try today. It's been a while since I've played it. It's a lovely game, but it doesn't help you an awful lot to get going. So I've managed to make myself a small base finally after ages of not doing very well at all. I need salt, that's what I was after, to make bleach. Salt deposits. Let's look for salt deposits before we end. Haven't looked around this area an awful lot, so hopefully there'll be some. Is that some there? That looks like some. Yes! Okay, these rocks are weird, aren't they? Look at them, that fish hiding. That's a crash fish, isn't it? Is it? I'm not really sure. Oh, there's some bladderfish. I think I'm going to get into trouble here. Oh, come back. Okay.
30 seconds.
Back! Hello, hello. I need to watch your game from the beginning still for this. Yeah, we were just talking about that. I fumbled around for far too long at the beginning of this game. It doesn't help you a great deal to know what to do. And luckily I had a lovely viewer give me a lot of help. Otherwise I'd have been stuck, really stuck. Let's see if we can get a little bit of titanium from these. Copper, no, just when you want copper, find it. Bit of titanium there. How are we doing for oxygen? We're okay actually, let's go back down. There's lots of bladderfish here. Come back, come back, come back. There we go. Whoa, it's gone dark again. I don't like the water. Right, I'm gonna go into my base. Okay, okay, okay. We can do this, we can do this. It's a lovely game. Lovely looking game. And the islands were fun to explore. I think there are lots more as well in the game, so... common coral sample, I think I've got that down in the... base, I think. But I can make this water, can't I, so... From the bladderfish. Let's make a couple of those while we're up here. Do I need to eat? Oh, Selena's saying, I work from home and I can see you being a great distraction. Oh, that's awesome. You know, I've just bought, and this is Alice's fault, Alice Wonders. I've just bought that really pretty looking game. Don't Starve. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing that soon, I think. That'll be fun. Right, let's eat and drink. Boomerang. Cool, and let's drink one of those. Yeah, I'm not going to drink anymore. Okay, let's go down here, put some stuff away again. Yeah, I'm actually at home all day too, so I usually record most afternoons. So yeah, it'll be fun. Here's all the titanium. I think when I was looking before, you know what I did? I think I was standing here thinking I was opening that and I was opening this locker. Oh, silly me. Don't Starve is pretty to watch too. I'm going to watch a couple of Alice's videos of it before I play it, I think, get an idea of what to do. But just the fact, as soon as she said it was from the same people, I was sold, because it's oxygen not included is so totally my game. I'm not sure how many people like watching it though, but it is so totally my game, it really is. Selena's saying that, yes, I'm off this week and the sun is out. Yeah, lovely. Are you in the UK, did you say? I can't remember if you said you're in the UK. I think you did. I might be wrong. We've had pretty nice weather here this week, actually. But it's starting to turn now. I've got the feeling we're going to get a bit of rain soon. We do need it, though, for the gardens. Table coral sample. What do I need for bleach again? Common coral sample, right, okay. So I've got the wrong thing there. Just west of London, yes. I remember, I'm pretty sure I remember you saying you were from the UK, but I couldn't be sure. Couldn't be 100% sure. So I don't need the... Is that the one I need? I'm getting all confused. That's the only coral sample in there. This is the table coral sample, which I've got lots of. But I haven't got the common coral sample, I think. That's a bleach. Common coral sample's the one. Yeah, okay. That's not so good. So I need the common coral sample, and I can make some bleach. It's dark out. I'm not going to go out in the dark. Oh, it's so frightening. I was wondering whether I ought to make some hull reinforcements. This is just stuff. Stuff and things. Reinforcements, lithium. Okay. Okay, Heather is saying, my husband is going to bring me to London in the next few years. Oh, you'll have fun. It's a nice city. It's very busy. Like any major city, obviously, but yeah. There's a lot to do. A lot of free stuff to do, too. Haven't been for years. Lithium and titanium. I haven't got any lithium or titanium. I've got titanium, obviously, but I haven't got any lithium. We were stationed in Italy when we were in the Navy. Ah, cool. That's nice to see some of the world, I think, other than your own sphere. I'm in the US, West Virginia. Is that south of DC? Or just southwest? West Virginia. Is that the same Virginia I'm thinking of? So I need common coral sample. Common coral sample. Let's put this chip away. Don't think I've got any common coral samples in there. Oh, brilliant. Oh yeah, we are about an hour and a half from DC. I suppose it depends on the traffic too. I've been to DC many, many, many times. I love that city. Not necessarily for all the politicians and everything they do, but it's just a lovely city to visit as a holiday destination. We spent many, many, many weeks in DC. My favourite place. Okay, common coral sample. That's got to be off those coral tubes, isn't it? Let's go and see. Yeah, those are the red table. My partner's family is all Navy, says Selena. Wow. Giant coral tubes. Common coral sample. Okay, good stuff. We've got a few bits of that there. So what I want to do just before I finish is just make a few more bits of bleach for water, rather than having to rely on catching those bladderfish all the time. This is much better. Much better than the U-bend that I had before. Heather's saying, my husband is a retired Navy chief. I separated from the Navy after serving 8 years. I should have stayed in. Then we would both be retired. Oh, Selena's saying, let me know when you're in the area and I will show you around. I've worked in London all over for my job. I know the travel secrets. Yeah, that would be beneficial, I think. Travelling around London can be a bit of a nightmare. Although the tube's pretty good, but not in summer. Not when it's really hot. And actually, the bus network's pretty good if you can work it out. Yeah, you have your own tour guide there. Okay, I think I'm done, guys. I think I'm going to call it here because I've got plenty of coral samples now. I've got a good stock of water, so I'm not going to be panicking about that. I've got a couple of first aid kits. I'm okay for food. And I've got some storage, and my base doesn't look like an embarrassing U-bend anymore. Oh, Heather just said, we've just celebrated our 20th wedding anniversary. It was my and my husband's 25th anniversary, December just gone. So we've been married 25 years. It's amazing how quickly the time goes. Absolutely flies. Selena's saying, thanks for the stream. Heather's saying, nice. Oh. Awesome. It just goes so quickly though, doesn't it? And you just think, well, that was just yesterday, how can it be 25 years? Oh, and Selena's been with a partner for 19 years. Awesome. Oh, that's a nice way to end the stream. Cool. I'm going to save it here then. Oh, thanks for popping in, guys. It's been lovely chatting to you today. Hope you've enjoyed my little look at Subnautica. I was going to say subsistence, I've got that on the brain. And I've managed to do a little bit of building where it doesn't look embarrassing. So I've got a bit of room for expansion. I'm going to put another base unit there, I think, and work out what I can build next. Yeah, I've enjoyed this one today. It's been lovely chatting to you both. Or all three, actually, because Sergei was here earlier as well. So I'm going to get in here and I'm going to save my game. And thanks so much for stopping in, everybody. Have a lovely rest of your day. And I'll probably catch you again sometime in the week. So thanks for watching and I'll catch you all next time. Bye for now.